This is Under the Big Top on Epic Elite.
The attractions at the entrance appear disturbingly normal. This blue wheel of ill
fortune
seems
less
dreadful.
First one's always on his nose of this head here, the statue of a head. I think that's what that is. And then the wheel is, we need next.
As the rune locks into place, the eldritch power of the wheel of ill fortune dissipates, rendering the wheel inert.
I was just pulling up the wiki article, not piking there. I was actually just pulling up the wiki article to see what the solutions were for the wind wheels.
The green wheel of ill fortune no longer seems as unfriendly.
Alright, so the green wheel is a triangle. And so even when you disable traps, you still get these ambushes.
The major threat posed by this yellow wheel of ill fortune has been neutralized.
And this red star.
Thank you.
some of these rune wheels, like, I don't think red is one we need, so you can just ignore. So red we don't need, we just need orange and purple, so we'll look for orange and purple. There's five different spots they can be. Here's orange. And so, I believe the trap is in the tent, as it was in another area like this.
This yellow structure has been rendered less threatening.
And so orange is, it said yellow, I don't know why it said yellow, but orange is this one. So now we just need to find purple, and there's three more locations it could be. We'll check the way forward first. If it's there, we won't have to check
the other two. Who can resist the challenge of ringing the High Striker bell?
So 1600, I think that's the biggest crit I've had so far. This is purple, so this is the one we need. And I think, let's see, over here maybe?
A whiff of dog musk and singed fur.
And there's some items I know Kronavir is looking for from here that we might be doing that optional. I'm just going to follow his lead. If he wants to do the optional, we'll do it. I think the guy's not always there. That is Implosion. That's a favorite soul cleric spell. It's really effective. It's an insta kill. That's what that spell was. Not by me, by Ronnie. This is the last chance for a shrine.
Ice Striker stands ready for someone to play the game. An eerie and unnatural quiet permeates the top of the man-made tableau. A contingent of Fialan agents stands near the only open entrance into the tent. Their leader watches you.
And so we just want to talk to her? And that'll advance us to the next part of the quest.
In the low light of the big top, you can make out Yul Difialin's form. She and her infiltrators stand ready to do violence.
So she's a demon, she's in some other quests as well, and in this quest she only needs good damage to bypass her. Normally demons need good plus coal iron, but this particular one only needs good.
Banishing her back to the plain of Shavaran.
Cool. Potion of Visibility. I'm always a big fan of that. And here's the Epic Chest. We'll get this other one first. Alright, 57 fragments. I'm surprised this one doesn't give a full token. Inventory slots are full. I could make some room for that. I've run quite a few quests in a row without dealing with it, so feel pretty good that I've gotten this far. Alright, and that is Under the Big Top on Epic Elite.